down more. Yeah. I knew I forgot something.
Oh.
Recovery's gonna take out the shot put and do some damage. Extra credit, if you will. Kind of faked out with the Phantom, but yeah, I didn't think that was gonna have enough reach to get across. It's because we kind of are by a hand dryer. We're right next to the bathrooms. It's kind of sad, honestly. We win like 5 brownie points or something. I don't know. Nice turnaround, another Phantom fake out. You want in?
Of course I want in.
Yeah, of course. We're in winners finals. Yeah.
Nice.
Big boy.
Got Hysterica and Ingrid. Whoop.
Yep. That's going to be a dash attack.
Dang, there we go.
Oh, well, thanks for joining us, Hex Decimal. We got this comment.
Yeah, I wanted Sam to say, no, that's just what his voice sounds like.
No, because, like, that's how I, like, initially read it at first. I'm like, ouch, but I'll consider that next time when I'm talking ever again.
Yeah. I'm gonna start doing that. Just every time you type in the group chat, just like... Is there a hair dryer going on?
Sorry.
All right.
Everything is on 3rd Street.
I don't know what streets are.
He has a lot of good early combos that he likes to use.
It's the grab off the up the on stage. That down B when you're off stage is really good. It just kind of covers the ledge.
It makes it really unsafe to two-frame it. Zelda?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's tricky. Ooh, gets the F smash.
What a read.
Hysterica off to a decent. What? corn.
Oh, I yeah. Mean, that's not, about it.
You're not wrong, but, like, hay.
No, no, just corn, no hay.
I can't say squirrels.
Oh, no, we're not using squirrels.
What was that?
Oh, yeah, if you mess with the wires, they're a little bit wonky. So
you mess with the wires.
Yeah, it's a little bit wonky.
Huh. Looks like America loses the stock, but still gets a pretty good amount of
extra credit.
Extra credit. Let's just see how fast it pulls it out.
I'm liking a lot of Israel's like close-up attacks. He does a really good job of like when he's in those close positions. So.
Yeah, Israel's doing a solid job, but just a lot of times he's getting caught by weird stuff. Mm. Yeah, or not even weird stuff, just like getting caught by neutral B.
Yeah.
Out super fast. It's
yeah, it does.
Such a good get off me option.
Even
does
like
the up me in place. Very nice.
Even if it's like not against like projectiles, like it's still like it gets people off of you. It's very nice for spacing.
Ooh, nice read on the jump with the up air. Let's see if Israel can get this edge guard. The shot put.
Ooh,
counters
what
the,
a
counters the up B. That was so sick. Nice up B. Oh, it gets down smash. That's gonna be a tricky recovery.
Ooh,
yeah. Down B just kind of covers that a lot. Ooh, gets that. He's able to get it through his invincibility and do a bunch of damage too. That's really nice. Ooh, gets the down throw, fair. Ooh, whips the up tilt, but gets two up airs, three up airs. Gets a fat 81. This is Israel's game to lose now. Covers that. Yeah, that's so tough. It makes it just so hard to ledge trap even.
Yeah.
It just allows him to get up for free. It's a really strong option. Wish I had that shit against you. Yeah.
Todokite, as they say.
Oop. Oh, that's the neutral B. That could have been huge.
Oh,
ooh,
a lot
the
of
counter.
Neutral.
It gets there.
Standstill performances.
Yep. You just have to respect that phantom's tough.
Yeah. Oh.
Ooh, and hits the back air.
He doesn't care about the phantom.
That was nice.
He's going to phantom the phantom and then hit the back
air. 1-1 for winner's finals. Giving him the score.
Israel's playing very good today. Yeah.
What happened?
Like two frames away from not dying, he didn't want the phantom fight. Yeah, no,
oh,
that was really close.
Way behind us, huh?
I don't think the chat is as much, but like this gets behind a little bit because I'm on the public Wi-Fi here and it's kind of trash and a half.
All right, looks like we're going to town and city for game three. Sterica just putting up the downbeat. It makes it so tough because you have to really consider it when you're approaching. Mm-hmm. You know, you don't want to just approach because you'll just get down, you'll get hit by the downbeat, and that can open up a lot of options for Zelda.
For sure.
Yeah, it's like a big beam of stage control almost. You know, like he can run in pretty much on his own. Benson's able to outspace it, get a dash attack. Ooh, the Sterica was the grab. Ooh, isn't quite able to punish the upbeat. Ooh.
Oh, just barely missed it.
Get it. I thought he had that.
Yeah.
That upbeat, it kills so early.
It does.
Right time. Still a reasonably close game. Sterica only needs a couple hits just to get back into it. But Israel's doing a great job playing around the downbeat. Yeah, covers it, gets around. Still gets dash attack this probably, but.
Ooh,
gets the back air, starting to get some extra credits. Gets the nair. Yeah, Mr. Eric is just having a hard time finding kills right now. I saw in game one he got a decent amount off death smash, and that's not happening as much anymore. Gets the nair, gets the down throw.
Runs right through
there.
Does not care about phantom of this.
Trying to go for the up air. Ooh, hard read on the up air, too. Gets down throw fair again. Ooh, gets him with a shot put. He went for the spike, but he was a little too far away from the ledge. Yep, putting it down there.
When did Benny
is real.
Oh, patient. I got it. Okay.
Yeah,
I read that wrong.
He's playing
like,
extremely patient right now. Doing a great job of just like doing a great job of not going in on stupid times. Because Zelda's a character you can't go, you can't just run at.
Yeah.
You'll just get downbeat, you'll get F smashed. It's just not, yeah. It's just not a good look. And yeah, he's able to get 110% of extra credit on there. Ooh, wow. Almost hits the up smash and then hits the up smash in place. That's nice. That is
ooh, that's ballsy. Himself.
Yeah, I mean, he's up a full stock. But ooh, here comes Mysterica getting a couple hits there. Whips two up tilts, gets the nair. Nice F tilt. I've always thought F tilt, even if it's not.
Ooh, nice. I like that. Yeah,
that's good option coverage there. Like,
it's pretty not, safe. Like if you have the phantom behind you, though.
Yeah, it's still risky. Like, I'm sure there are ways around.
Oh yeah, no, for sure. But it's an interesting mix-up. Like, I didn't see that coming. That would have got me easy.
Yeah, I think that's the first time. That's the first time I've seen it have this set, at least.
Yeah.
I'm also very bad. Ooh, I thought he was gonna roll in there. Oh, he's just standing there. Ooh, doesn't get that. Doesn't quite get the up smash. Mysterica's got a lot of damage, but gets the fair, or that fair, same difference.
Big, powerful, meaty thighs.
Gets the down for back throw. Pulls the shot foot. Ooh, that's a risky up because it's cute. If you miss space, you just could die.
Oh, yeah.
Gets fair, probably gets good for the shot foot. Nope. Mysterica gets the down. Goes for a neutral, but he gets punished for it. Ooh, those shotguns are tricky. Hits the parry. Ooh, just in time gets the shield out for the F smash. That would have ended the game. And yep, rolls it out with the neutral B.
Yeah, have to be nice. Careful coming down. He don't want to hit that phantom.
Yeah, he's able to. He gets the up smash out of shield, and Israel takes a 2-1 lead.
Yeah, he's just playing so good today. Like,
yeah, he's playing extremely safe. Zelda's able to put up like really big wall, basically, with the neutral B, the up B, the down B, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
And is able to control space so well that Israel's just playing really well around it. Let's see if Mysterica's able to adapt to
smart players are like both of them, so.
Yeah, they're both really smart players. Can I just say how creepy that the just faceless on the
stages.
I hate that.
Yeah, me too.
Ooh, gets the dash tech through there. Goes for double up tilt. Both players miss their double up tilts. Getting a lot of trades in. Ooh, misses the tech chase. Gets the rapid jab. Getting that 60. Ooh, hard reads the nair. Goes for the spike but doesn't get it. Up air, not quite. Oh, just F smashes him. He doesn't care.
That's such a weird angle. Like, I just never see why it sends that way.
It's a strange angle. I feel like that, especially against inexperienced players, and there are a lot of players that are inexperienced against me, Brawler.
Yeah.
It feels.
I would definitely not DI'd it that way if I had not seen it before.
I feel like that's something. Oh, he's going ham! Yeah, rolls away, gets forward thrown for it. That was a very greedy smash attack, and to just charge it like that. Going for the Phantom, but. Ooh, covers the jump. That's kind of hot. Ooh, counters the neutral B, gets the back, gets the grab.
Well, he's still living. I guess he wasn't.
Great DI by Israel there.
Yeah. I think it wasn't at the high percentage, but it's so powerful.
Yeah. Ooh, he's just dash dancing at him. Ooh, misses the dash attack, gets dash attack for it. There's the first side B I've seen, I think. That's probably one of those recovery moves that you gotta use sparingly. Ooh, able to get around the wall still. Gonna get back
and
in here.
Yep,
back to two stocks, still a reasonably even game.
Yeah.
But Mysterica is still gotta find a way to get around it. Right now, getting comboed a little bit. Alright, Mysterica gets the dash attack. Goes for a jump read on the up air. Doesn't quite get it. Ooh, jump in the air. Ooh, covers it with
a
an up tilt. Yeah. Yep, going for the safe thing, but Israel's got a projectile that can hit at the ledge if he's facing right, so it's tricky. Ooh, goes for the up tilt. I don't know. I mean,
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think so. Snowball doesn't have that good of a.
No. No, you can't really hear it. Anything.
Ooh, those
that was a patient wait by
down throw nair.
Israel.
That does 22. That is, or it did 16 or so.
Oh, yeah.
Gets the back air. We're still pretty close. Because Jericho's doing a lot better dealing with Israel's very patient neutral right now.
Sure.
Ooh, gets the down throw.
A lot of good chasing right now by Israel.
Ooh, reads the neutral B. That could be really close. Gets the back throw. It's getting him off stage. Ooh, isn't quite able to get the read on the jump there. Oh, he's just running around. Dodges the nair. Or dodges the nair.
Oh, I thought he was going to do some big plays.
This is spiraling out of control for Jericho. Ooh, gets the lead. Is that going to be it? Nope. He might be able to spike. No. He goes for that spike a lot. It hasn't worked out yet, but...
Mysterio has to make some quick changes.
Oh, boy. Oh. And that's not going to be it. Gets the down smash.
Wow.
And Israel takes it 2-1.
Playing really well today.
Yeah, that was really
boys, so. Let's go, Vincent!
All right, looks like we're moving.